Yo, what's up? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Captain here, back with another lit video, and we're gonna start where we left off. I told you guys I'll do more combinations trying to breed a black foal, and as you guys know, Tizzy and Broken Token already got two black foals with this pair. So I did it again, and this time unfortunately I forgot to record it, but we got this brown mare, and we're just gonna sell it. We didn't get the black foal this time, so we're 2 for 3 with that couple on breeding black. And I decided not to do it again. I switched it up. We're going to do Success. And we're going to do Tizzy. And see what we get when we pair a black stallion with the black mare. Now, as you guys can see here, we get a brown foal. And this is what I was trying to tell you guys. It's really a luck thing. Because breeding black is rare. So since it's rare, you're hardly ever going to get it. I just got lucky and did it twice, as you guys can see here, Success and Tizzy. And Haggis, base color is brown. So the hidden gene should be black. Since I did breed two black horses, the hidden gene should be black. So I'm going to go ahead and breed Haggis with Tizzy and see what we get. And as you guys can see, we get a white foal. And Tizzy do have the white hidden trait, so I'm guessing that's why. And that was really a 1 out of 4 chance I got a white, and that's what we did. But go ahead and smack that like button, because now we're getting into the fun stuff, the good stuff. As you guys can see here, my level 4 horse got a chance to win 550 gold, 7,000 roses if we get in the top 10, I believe. So let's go ahead and get into this. I promised you guys I would get number one in the last video, right? So, yeah, it's that time to see if I can deliver on that promise to y'all. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the race. Yes sir, I told you guys, number one in the world. It's that easy, it's that simple. Go ahead and smack that like button, because I'm number one in the world, Craig, number one in the world. But yeah, man, like I said, man, it's real simple, man. If y'all want to get this goal, go ahead and just follow the boy, because I know how to get it. I know how to breed the horses to get this number one spot. So, man, just keep following this channel. We're going to go ahead and do Broken Token. You see, the track surface isn't green light and the distance isn't a green light. So I know I promised number one, but I'm just going to promise top 10 this time because, you know, the perfect horses win first place. And I don't have the perfect horse for this race, even though Broken Token is perfect. So let's go ahead and watch this race, guys. There it is, baby. Number four in the world in the Breeders' Cup Classic. Like I said, I kind of knew I wasn't going to get the top spot simply because the track surface wasn't green. But nonetheless, we're still going to get the maximum amount of gold, which is 650. We're still going to get 8,500 roses. And looking pretty good here. We're looking pretty good here. And all right, guys, we back here with the rewards from the Breeders' Club Classic. And as you can see, I held the number one spot with Mama Tiz. And we got all the gold for that. And then with Broken Token, we dropped down two spots to number six. But nonetheless, 8,500 roses, 650 gold. Look where my gold is at, guys. We were around 3,800 in just the video would go up. We were around, only had like, what, 1,000 gold? But yeah, we're going to go ahead and get an additional 580 added to my total right now. And guys, a quick little advice before we go. The more gold on the wheel, the more roses it cost. 580 gold is on the wheel, and it's going to cost me 16,000 roses. So don't try to get 580 gold when you only got 10,000 roses, because you will run out of roses before you get a shot at the gold. I'll make a separate video explaining that. But for now, we're just going to go ahead and get this extra 580. And that's going to be the end of this video, guys. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, drop a comment if you want to, you know, compliment my horses, because we did just finish top 10 in the world twice, y'all, in the Breeders' Cup Classic. I hope y'all like this video. Go ahead and drop suggestions for what y'all want to see in the next video. Until then, I'm out.